All right, hey guys, so we're at Al Haram Mall. If you need to know where it is, it's away from the city. It's close to the camel farm, so I recently checked out the camel farm and I thought I would stop and check out this mall since it's indoors and it's AC. It looks nice. I mean, at least the stores are open. I like the setup, it's pretty cool. Definitely a cool setup. Don't know what they have in here. I just know it's indoors. And it's AC and whoosh. So we're just gonna keep riding. Keep riding the escalator. Up, up and away. Let's see where it takes us. So you got some, I don't know what that is. I would say it's like a Michaels where it's fancy, but maybe not as expensive. I have no idea. I didn't look at any prices in there. Bliss Lab, that looks like for healthcare products, clear vision, optics. There is your Lulu's, which is where you want to go for all your food needs. That's like a grocery store for all your food. Yeah, that's it. Zane, you need phone service. Getting there. We're getting closer to the top. Cinepolis. Actually, I think that might be the name of the place. Whew. Getting vertigo. Pretty high up. Uh-oh. We do have some places that are not here or not open. Escalator doesn't. That one is open but not open. I mean, they have product inside, they're just not open on a weekend, which you should hurt yourself on business. Oh my gosh. Creepy. Ah, and we come to the food court. Let's see what kind of view they have. So since we're all the way to the top. This is pretty cool. From the very top, they have some outdoors areas that are not open right now. And there's the main highway. And that's what it looks like. Some construction going on over there. Way out there. I think I saw they have a cinema. Oh, they've got a playroom. That's the sign I was reading. Something pop for the cinemas. So they're very... You can eat there too. That's cool. So it's you can watch a movie, and if the kid gets bored, they can go play. It's actually pretty ingenious. Not a bad idea. Because if it's anything like my kids when they were younger, their attention span, maybe 10 minutes. If they didn't like it, they were done. They want to go play. Man. Kids palace. This is a crisis. Definitely my thumbs up. My kids would love this place. We're not so much kids anymore, but hey, I'm getting excited. I would come here and play. Looks like fun. And there's the cinema. Pretty impressive looking setup. That's funny. There's a birthday party going on. That's cool. So here's the cinema. Definitely cool setup. Places to sit and relax. This is fun. It's a jump space. So very to go jump around. You just have a blast. Definitely wear yourself out. Jump around, have fun, enjoy yourself. So this is definitely a cool mall to come check out. I mean, especially if you're looking for indoor activities to do, then this is where you want to go. Hi, what's the name of this mall? The name of this mall?
Atrium.
Atrium Mall? Thank you. What town are we in?
Isatown.
Cool. Thank you. So we're in Isatown at Atrium Mall. I don't know. I was probably butchered that half the time. So, yeah. If you're looking for things to do indoors, come here and check it out. I know if my family was here, I would definitely bring them here. So, yeah, guys. I appreciate you guys coming along, checking this out with me. This is Life As I View It. Have a nice day.